Hi, well, these trails are wider, they have no obstacles, and they are hard packed, all to make it easier for wheelchair access.
It's wonderful.
Deb Moore and her sister, whose son has cerebral palsy, spent the day at Crotched Mountain's newest hiking trails, designed especially for people like Michael, who have disabilities.
We got to see views today that he couldn't see otherwise.
Two trails, which opened last month, allow people with all different ranges of disabilities to enjoy the outdoors.
That this is the first project that meets and exceeds those standards of accessibility.
You can be independent and have the same experience that an able-bodied person could.
Michael Cole uses a wheelchair. He also works at the Crotched Mountain Foundation, which helps people with disabilities from across New England.
I've actually tried going on ATV trails with my chair and have tipped over a couple of times. So I can say this is one of the first routes that I've had to worry about tipping over.
Both trails offer different experiences. The one that takes you to the summit is shorter and slightly steeper. A longer trail loops around a pond with less of an incline.
It allows you to meander through the woods as if you were walking through the woods, and yet you don't have to worry about any obstacles such as roots or rocks or tree stumps.
While the trails are made to accommodate disabilities, they are open to everyone.
And you can walk, roll right beside somebody who's able-bodied.
Trails aren't just for people with disabilities. The trails are meant for everybody.
Now, pets are not allowed on the trails except for service dogs. Those trails will be open to the public all year, weather permitting. Reporting live, Jennifer Gannon, WMUR News 9.